back to Hitman. Alright, well, we're gonna do a few things different this time through. First thing, we're gonna smuggle something in. Proximity is supposed to be something I want. Let's go to lockpick. So application. So that's the dressing room. That gave me the option to choose difficulty. I guess I'll steal it. Opportunities. That one.
He's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my role model since college.
Well, so, if he kisses your hand, will you ever walk?
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dalia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Blush it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush earlier when you put on his makeup.
Oh, what can I say? I'm human. I don't know. Oh, wow, speaking of, that guy looks a lot like Helmut Kruger.
Huh, yeah, uncanny.
Looking good today.
Why don't you?
Why not?
We all know how much you love the spotlight.
Look. Don't be an asshole, Sebastian. Whether you like it or not, you are the star of this show, and you will act the part.
Oh, no, I am not going up.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
How about that?
Huh? The hell I can't. One simple phone call.
No, it doesn't.
This show is over.
Stage. My dear, you look ready. You're up next.
rehearsal in St. Petersburg. Tchaikovsky, wasn't it? I'm sorry. I would like to be left alone. Thank you.
Okay, Mr. Sator. Your line is really,
What? Safe? Non-threatening? Commercial? What? Whatever. I'm dead inside. I can take it. Say it. Just say it.
I
made one, just one stupid little mistake, and now I'm Victor's lapdog. Just go away, Akiko. Just go.
But...
Oh, please. Just, please. It's fine. I must get ready for my walk of shame. Unless you like to kill me first, seriously.
Stylish, Miles, whatever, move on.
Burn your soul and your bridges, Sebastian.
Watch the clothes.
Yes, you're on. Hey, new face.
Yeah, that's you. Let me take a look.
So, I was in the bathroom.
Hey, makeup boy, this is not for you. You're not coming
or something
through.
Up on the second.
Please go home. What the hell is that about?
That's probably some kind of charity.
You're a Greek god. You mean Greek god. Oh, that's fantastic. Oh, wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful. Great, great. Now.
Why
Dalia? Helmut. Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
Hope you know what you're doing, Helmut.
Dalia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...?
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
Up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. We'll take a second.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
monsters.
Helmut Kruger. Wow, you're handsome. Like a pretty girl. Mr. Kruger? Mr. Kruger, let me know if you need new bodyguards. Okay?
Certainly do.
Call me.
Seriously, for real.
Good evening, sir. Please come right through. If you need anything, please don't hesitate to ask.
Helmut Kruger. Wow, you're handsome.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dalia Margolis. Nicely done, Professor.
Please, have a seat. What's that?
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
thing, right?
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dalia Margolis. Nicely done, Francis.
Please, have a seat.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
See my game before I do it, because I missed it again. Pardon me. Thank you. here. It's right there. Thank you. here. I messed up again. Come on. Down. Let's go. Getting out is just as important as completing. Let's hang out here until we stop switching. Probably the best idea. Trying to get out at this point would be difficult to say the least.
Negative, Command. Got nothing so far.
Might be able to go up to the regular attic.
Central, I have a... I've at the location, and it looks clear. Over.
All right, now let's go here. I go out the attic. There's still a chance I could be seen. But
no.
It's less likely. Oh, my eyes are just a blink.
Sir, still looking. Will do. Out.
I'm here now, and the area is clear. Over. I'll just see how this stupid people. Actually, they'll all notice me if I get. Because they're still searching. Still searching, but not searching anybody here.
Hey there. Always feel safer with you guys around.
One of those guys knows about me. Okay, maybe I need to go out the balcony and climb down. Is there a drain pipe?
Okay.
you're in, you know you have to do something.
I don't want to do that.
You
again.
Are the only one.
It's upstairs.
Right.
I said, well, it's yourself mentioned this week.
Chest out, chin up.
Come on, I'm not in the mood for this right now.
Yeah, well, it worked. We planned. I need. I can do a proximity explosive after doing. Feels like I have to go up the attic if I'm gonna get the. Somebody explosive on the attic. Anyone get to the attic? I wonder.